Before he was medieval, he was evil. But he still wrote beautiful songs, and still is a little evil even now. And but it's such a great song that we love playing this one. He wrote it together with David Coverdale, and we'll play it for you now. It's called "So Beautiful."
Take your hand and sing the songs. Maybe you would say.